I'm being frank with you. It's Monday morning, middle of August, and after yesterday being a very nice day, today it's just pouring, has been pouring for hours. I've been to the pool, had my swim. I did 50 lengths today, which is unusual for me, but I'm just being a bit more slow in starting today, so it was nice to have the pool to myself for a little while. No regulars and no residents at the hotel, so yeah, that was good. So now it's off to work to see what the working week is going to bring. It's the middle of the morning. I've just been at my favorite charger to put in 50 miles. And as you see, it's still raining. It's never stopped. I'm going to the bank now and then off on a small errand. It's rained all day and I'm finishing my day at Tesco's. Well, of course, I'm not finishing my day here. I still have to go home, have dinner, do some work, have a shower, go to bed. Yeah, exciting stuff, huh?
It was a slow trip to work behind a truck, and the result is that I've only used 225 watt hours per mile, which brings the long range average down to 280 watt hours per mile. So, I've reached the target. I wonder if I can go under that.
The little red car in front of me from the car park had no idea where she was going. That was obvious when she did the complete turn around the roundabout, but she was lucky to get there. Lucky that the truck driver was able to stop in time. I don't know how she could miss the truck coming around the roundabout. I mean, it was enormous. It must have been four times the size of her car. I mean, just the front of it. I think she was lucky. There were a lot of accidents yesterday with the rain. The roads got very wet very quickly and cars were sliding off all over the place. I think that's all for one day. In the middle of the week, I don't know where it's going now. I don't know where my phone is going either. I downloaded an app. It was called Defender. Just the letters, no vowels, the E's taken out, D-F-N-D-R, Defender. And it's supposed to speed up your phone. It gets rid of trash. But unfortunately, it keeps switching the phone off and switching the phone on and telling me about things I can do to make everything faster. And I don't know if the compromise is correct here, because you spend more time dealing with Defender than you would do waiting for the phone to do things that it's got slow about doing. Does that make sense? Anyway, Defender, it's a free app. I don't recommend it. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.